Nevada is a battleground state. It's a swing state. We can win here.
Nevada's next door. It's a hop, skip, and a jump for those of us from the north to head to Reno, and the same thing for those of us in the south to head to Las Vegas.
Well, it's important to our family that they have a future like Diana and I had growing up.
I'm for everybody getting ahead and having a chance and living the American dream.
Obama has divided the country into social classes.
We are in a war, and I think everybody here knows that. This is a fight for the soul of this country.
I grew up in the 50s in California, and we had a great time there.
Oh my goodness, the America I grew up in was the land of opportunity.
I grew up in the era of John F. Kennedy singing High Hopes, you know.
Moms and dads worked, and when you got out of school, you could find a job.
We used to employ 10 people, and now we're down to 2.
Peril, and it's just too important of a time to stand by.
If I don't do it, who will?